Hi, I'm an ancestor in the Adams family, Marie Antoinette, and I'm gonna tell everyone that we're doing a different trend. Go. Favorite dance move, slay. Guess our Regina.
My name is Regina George.
Yep.
Actually, I murdered a man to get this. These tights were given to me from a beautiful lady. I'm not wearing my boots or my jazz shoes, but and the makeup is natural. This is what I look like.
Slay. H-O-T-T-O-G-O, you can take me hot to go. Shake my hand in character. Beautiful. All right, special talent, let's go. Slay! Oh my gosh! Who would die first in a zombie apocalypse out of the cast? What's your gun sound like?
Meow.
Keep going. Guess the dance.
I'm passing the phone to someone whose voice was great until the day she had to play Wednesday.
Go. Hi, my name is Mia. I'm playing Wednesday, and this is my party trick.
Mia, 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 Mia.
My character would be the best zodiac sign, which is a Sagittarius. I don't
know. Yes, yes.
How many mistakes are you gonna make?
Zero.
Attitude. Walk.
Bald cap and a little black dress. Bald cap and a little black dress.
Crazy wife in a yellow dress.
Where?
One.
Cigar and a black moustache. Cigar and a black moustache.
All right, Morticia, what's your favorite line in the show?
Not today, Gomez.
Hey, Lurch, what's your favorite color? All right, fit check.
Me before the show, me after the show.
It's Jasmine and Aladdin.
Call us Joaddin.
He's like a magnet.
She's so attractive. It's all fantastic, cause we're flying high together on a magic carpet ride.
Okay, who do you think would die first in a zombie apocalypse?
Definitely Marty. He doesn't seem the brightest.
What's your favorite costume in the show?
My favorite costume would probably be the caveman.
Caveman slay. Granny, show me your moves.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Slay.